Pastor Tim here with your midweek update at the Father's Table. This is our centerpiece for the Dudes Day celebration, otherwise known as Father's Day, June 17th. But it's more than a piece of decor. This is a representation of the Father's heart and His invitation that we get to come to His table, put our feet under His table, and be accepted into His family, which is a huge thing. Identity-wise, this is really where we draw our sense of who we are from, instead of from what we do, what we accomplish. Who we get to be is what matters to the Father. So on Father's Day, aka Dudes Day, we'll invite people to come and sit at the table with us, celebrating with dogs and suds, meaning hot dogs and root beer, and baptism that day as well. What a perfect way to symbolize, to embody that reality that through Jesus' death, burial, and resurrection, we participate in becoming His sons, His daughters. Inviting you to come. Make sure you make plans to do that right now. In the between time, between then and now, we leave tomorrow for the Dominican Republic, where we have the same message being presented. This is our 8th trip to that island nation, and we love it. And every time we've gone, that's been the message that we've brought. This weekend, in fact, the largest seminar I've ever taught anywhere, especially the DR. But we're expecting over 200 people, men and women, coming together to learn about the Father's love. And that's our prayer, that in this season, that the Father would release the fire of His love to burn out of us anything that causes us to doubt, causes us to be an orphan child and think that we don't belong, and to know that we have a place at the Father's table. Tonight, you can come and experience Randy Lynch's teaching on faith that will build you up, because we know that we need faith in order to do the assignment, to accomplish the mission that we've been given. Told you Sunday we need to pray, and we don't just pray panicky prayers. We pray solid prayers based on relationship, that if we're obeying our assignment, then the Father fills us with the fire, the love, the authority, the anointing to accomplish what He's created us to do. So it's a great season here at Restoration. Love to have you a part of it. We meet Sunday mornings, 10 a.m., one celebration here at the corner of 2nd and Francis. That's in the heart of beautiful, historic downtown St. Joe. Love to have you with us, because there is a place for you at the Father's table. See you soon.